everybody.
Sorry about that. Oh, it's hitting me. Hello, anybody on server right now? Yes, it is back to Ark, everybody. I'm sorry, it's a bit servers like a stress test server today. I'm hot. Oh, thank you. Now, the reason why I don't do short Ark videos. Is because it's not like a short game. If you want to do much, you gotta spend like 2 hours or so. If you guys want me to talk about anything in particular. Alright, while you were gone, I'm not sure if I got this in the last video, I joined the Rangers. We're pretty cool. We're a pretty cool tribe. We have to get to know you very good first. If you guys ever want to join, it's PvE official server 39. I'm sorry about that, guys. I'm just trying to keep up with chat and everything. That is the chat in-game, by the way. Not like a, any stupid... It's a barn shape. That's... Coast. Just north of east. Hey, axe is on! Anywho, yeah, the reason why I don't do these games short is because it's not a short game. You gotta take at least an hour and a half to do, like, to have some fun with this thing. I have fun with it because I really enjoy the game. But truth is, sometimes I just don't know what to do on here. And taming. I was taming a saber tooth for, like, an hour and a half. But then my stupid... Where is he? Then my stupid bird, I'll show you the bird. Oh, I'll show you the bird. Tell you that. Stupid bird decided to be a jerk to me. Let me get over to him. See? It's being a jerk again. It's parking with the raptors. I'm beginning to feel like a rap. This bird pushed my saber off after I tamed it. Spent all that time with it. It was... 1 minute, I'm gonna see if Axe needs something to help us. I might do some mining in this one, because I have been getting into that. Alright guys, I'm gonna go mining. And no, it's not like mining some cave or stuff. You go on top of a volcano. I'll show you, homies. I'll show you, homies.
Oh, it's done, man.
Let me go get some. There we go. First. All right, let me make sure everything's here. Pickaxe. Axe. Crossbow. That's new, actually. Boom. Ooh, yeah. Who wants to deal with me and my crossbow? You wanna go, man? You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go? Psh. I know I probably damaged that a little by accident. No, I didn't damage it at all. Boom, I'm a boss. I'm a boss. Still got my canteen? Yes, I do. We're gonna go boating this episode, actually. So we're gonna go. Oh, he's been online. Oh, he's been online. I need to go check out my dinos thing. If you were there when he gave me a dino, then you guys would know about it. Boom, boom, boom. Here he is. It's Ducky. But for now, I need to go check out his inventory. You got berries still? You have no berries. You must be starving. No? I guess you just ran out. I haven't been using you much either. I don't think Yendor's online. All right, I'll go check. Why didn't you know a thing? Here we go. Unos. Dos. Tres. I'll give two things of meat. I'll give one thing of meat to each bird. Is my canteen? My canteen needs to be filled up, boy. You know what? I'm gonna hold it. My canteen needs to be filled up. Let's fill it up. I don't even know why the skin. I'm full up on my canteen, man. Actually, I need to make a. What do you call it? I brought it back, right? Yes, I did. Yendor took our meat. A lot of it. A lot of it. A lot. Yendor! Alright, I'll feed Kramer, I guess. What game are you on? Blade and so. Kramer, here's one thing of meat for you. He's got narcotics on him. That's good, homie, that's good. That's good. Alright. I said cream. 1 minute, I'll be right back.
Mom! If you can't close it, don't open it. It's as simple as that. Tell me to close your door, yet you can't close mine? Not leading a good responsibility there.
I can get a little sassy sometimes. I'm telling you, this black kid at my gym class, he needs to step off. They better not have put you on Fallout. Good, it didn't. All right, let's go, Phoenix. What? They put you on Fallout too? I need to bust out somehow. Hey! Said stay! No, that's this guy. Kramer, you live. Do I have to stinking beat you off? I will beat you so much that you won't be able to breathe. Who's that spoose goose? Jeez. All right. Now let's try this again. One last time. Sight, getting one thing to fall on a big mine. Don't call me Billy for nothing. Don't ask me. Doesn't make sense. No matter what, I'm making sure I don't press J. Cause I'm if you guys don't already know. Oh boy, I'm getting terrified. Phoenix! Quit! You should get an auto turret. Ga 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 ga. I like the L.
By the power of money. Oh, 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 by the power of money.
I'm sorry if you guys can hear this, my screen's really dirty. And I really need to clean it up. I'm sorry about that. So, I can't play, music in my videos anymore. Well, not, like, Jump Around by House of Pain, I can't play that. Cause I've been alerted from YouTube that I've got a, copyright claim by Warner Bros. And frankly, guys, I don't see what's wrong with me playing a song that you guys have done. Please, if you watch this video, put it down in the comments. I don't see a problem with it. It's free advertising. It's free advertising, man. It's free advertising. I like that old timey rockin' road back. Kind of mirror to show. Ox getting all protective there. What you doing? We going mining. Boy, I'm sorry, guys. Servers aren't even... Where is he? Oh boy, 1 minute, I need to turn back. Oh, no, Horny's here. I do need to turn back, though. Because, I have a feeling I might have lost him. Frankly, Yendor's not gonna help you if he finds out I lost a bird. Me and him are good guys, man, but We good. We ain't. We're not that good. These quetzals are hard to find nowadays on this server. If you say blah blah blah, they're not that hard, then stop lying to me. What day is today? I should be on Terraria Tuesdays. Alright. When I get back home, I gotta make sure everything's okay, alright? And then I'll do Terraria Tuesdays, okay? Okay. And I'm sorry about that. I was having some audio issues. I didn't want to deprive you guys of my wonderful voice. Lol. So lol. All I did, ooh, I can't do that. Alright, but I have been informed that I can talk about cartoons. If any of you guys ever watched Bugs Bunny and Tweety Show, that show is the bomb. Hey. Alright, here's a... Actually, no, it's kind of not a joke. What do you do when a brown person says, the bomb? You either slit their throats or run. There are your two options of what you do. You do one or the other. Slit their throat or run. When they say the bomb, oh, they mean the bomb. Your last night's party was the bomb. They mean last night's party was the bomb. No one else was supposed to ask you. And I. I'm gonna take a look around. That old time you dear kind of music to snow. We're gonna go boating though on here. I don't think you guys have seen a boat before on here, but we're going boating, believe you me. We will be going boating. And this is Phoenix that I'm flying. I could come for him. I could fall into... Don't blame the boys. It actually is a long trip. Your last night's birthday was the bomb. Just get the neck hanged out of. Me and Phoenix is cool. We're cool cats, man. We're cool cats. And now I gotta go around. Then I gotta fix that bird probably. Your last night's birthday was the bomb. What do you do? Slit their throat or run? Especially if they're like, we're taking shots, like, you run. You run for sweet mama. Landed stickers the wrong way. I need to land this bird again. Hey, Axe. I need to land this bird again. I messed it up. And I'm getting a little peckish, actually. We're gonna go boating today, actually. You know what? Forget the schedule. I'm gonna play what game, whatever day, whenever I want. Except for Thursdays. I might play HOTS on Thursdays still. If I'm in the mood. Boom! I stuck the landing. Boom shot. Akalaka. Your last night's party was the bomb. They literally mean last night's party was the bomb. Let's go. Please say that this lands all right. It's straight. All right. This is just my game being stupid right now. This is a stress test server, obviously. Got in. Squab. Phoenix, I'm gonna need to get on you, bud. Oh boy, where am I? One minute, guys. Hi, Brooke. I'm okay, you. What are you doing? But that just said train. So what you been up to? You've been doing what? Working. Arc. Yep. Yeah. What? ARK. It's a video game. So what are you doing? How dare you? How did you just get off now? Work hard or hardly work. I'm gonna go more to the side of hardly work. So what are you doing in Ottawa now? Training still? You worked there for like a month and a half. 2 months. How much more training do you need? Somehow that makes more sense. So what have you been up to in Ottawa besides working? You don't know. You haven't been doing anything besides work, have you? You're boring. You're boring. No. At least I'm playing video games. Yeah, that aren't boring. You trying to learn how to cook. You're kidding, right? Oh, that's funny. Just the thought of you even coming near a stove. You put a food on stove immediately. Boom! House fire. Definitely true. How did you just get off now? I thought you said you work your own hours. I thought you said you work your own hours. You have a set amount of work you have to get done? You were training a fat guy, weren't you? Were you training a fat guy? Now it makes more sense. Oh, it's just an hour. It shouldn't be. That doesn't make sense. Oh well. Well, you passed a sickness to me, and I passed a sickness to Becca, and Becca passed a sickness to Mom. And then I got sick again, and I passed it to Becca, and Becca better stay away from Mom this time. What do you have? Do you have a sore throat? Do you have an upset stomach? Have you thrown up? Alright, now I guess it's not the same thing. Alright, well, goodbye. Goodbye. Busy playing video games. Yeah. What? I put my headphones back on, I heard. Bye. What'd you say? What did you say? Fan, I love you back. Ah. But the button's not working again, is it? Where is the stupid button? I'm gonna smash that thing. Alright, guys. I'm gonna see if Axe wants to go do something. He's into your taming. I wonder who he's taming. He's taming another Quetzal, isn't he? Maybe he's taming another Quetzal. Interesting, needs male for eggs. I'm just waiting for the Quetzal rape case to come out. Ooh, my shoulder. I got soup today, guys. I got soup. As soon as unconscious, it pops out. Maybe our cage is set up. Oops. Sorry about that, guys. You know what? Since I played video games on them, I played Ark on Friday. I think I need to play some Flash games or something. After I go boating, I really want to go boating for you guys. But it's so much work. Because I gotta wait till it's day. You know what? It's very dangerous at night. Maybe I'll take Big Tex out for a meat run. No, no, let's do this! I also got drums now. Let's do this, boys. Granted, there's no carnos. Because I don't do carnos. Those things are... I'm gonna hurt a little bit. Ow! Rangers! By the way, I'm Billy, in case you didn't know. But that's not my real name. I'm not gonna share my real name. Cause I'm just so dope. Vroom, 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 vroom. Oh my goodness, I never realized how dope my armor was. Look at that armor. Let's go out on a boating trip. Going out on a boating trip. Might play some Sid Meier's Pirates. Actually, that's a pretty fun game. They see me boating. They hating. Patrolling and trying to catch me riding. Daddy. Trying to catch me to riding, daddy. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I hear something big. Oh. Somebody's trying to take down my boat! Am I coming in the same area? Please say I'm coming in the same. Let me go in third person. Yes, I'm coming in the same area. Maybe I'm not. Nope, I'm coming in the same area. Because my home is on that hill. They see me rolling. They are there. They call us the booty. What do I got in the chest? I got nothing. Story of my life. Let's risk it for the biscuit. Let's risk our boat. Risk our lives. But you can't risk old Frida. You didn't see that, guys. Okay, you guys didn't see that. But you can't take our freedom. Roar. It's full health of boat too. Maybe it's just my boat that's making noise. It's low key at the night show. I look so old. Oh, me chain strangle you with a rope. Woo woo, I look good so. Woo, that better not have been who I think it was. That better not have been who I think it was. Here we go again. Here we go. Back to him. Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. With a friend. Whose base is that? Whose base is? Is that? That's not good. In fact, that's very uncute, bro. Oh no, my boat! Guess who's back? Back again. Whose place is this? I don't like it. He just did this. Take it back. No. We need to claim all the land we can. That's why I got you born here. Please say why I got more easy in torture. Guess who's Eagles on let's go. Me and Ox are pretty cool though. For real. He's helped me out, I've helped him out. I haven't helped him out as much as he's helped me out, but it's because I don't got as much stuff as him. I got some shrooms I could do. I love to wear shrooms. Shrooms is the story of my life. Shrooms. What's in here? I got some shrooms I could do. It's a 40 even. But fur looks so much nicer. Let me see what it looks like this. Ooh, I look swag, homie. Alright, but for real, let's go do some stuff on. Let's go do some flash games, I think. I come down for some flash games, guys. Shady's back. Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. With a burn. Poop may be gross, but works as it works as fertilizer. Double use for black beer. That's racist. Don't do that. Don't do that, crazy. Okie dokie. Mostly. 1 minute. I'm just gonna update the. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? I got Half-Life 2, by the way. Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. I'm gonna play some. Dear black people, and freestyles, evolution, Eminem. And F2P.
this.
Becky.
No.
Stylish. Sophisticated. The reason
you... Alright guys, so I was gonna do a gambling video today, and I'm still doing it, it'll probably be tomorrow, I'll upload that, I'll just have to edit it and shit like that. But I believe
I'm watching this, I'm gonna,
and I'm talking about something pretty fucked up, like always, gotta love it. But yeah, today's video, I'm gonna be talking about a certain friend of mine, and this friend, we're gonna call him Robert, okay? That's the name we're gonna give him, we'll call him Robert. Now, Robert is a little bit of a weird guy, you know what I mean? He's a cool friend of mine, but he likes some weird shit, and I'm not gonna judge him for that, because everyone kind of likes some weird shit. Whether you watch a weird fucking show, or you have certain superstitions that are weird, I don't fucking know. I just, I don't judge.
That looks like, that looks like AW, which is Advanced Warfare.
Now, he has a laptop, it's a pretty cool laptop, it's like a gaming one, and you can play pretty much anything on it, and you spent a lot of money on this laptop. So whenever I'd go over there, we had a lot of fun. We used to play his laptop, we would play like...
This is zombies on Advanced Warfare.
We were playing that a lot. But yeah, on a certain day, he was literally just playing Xbox, and I was on his laptop playing CSGO matchmaking, so I was just playing matchmaking, doing my thing. He was like, yo, I gotta go to the bathroom, I'll be right back. I was like, alright, dude, have fun. So he walked out, and he went to the bathroom. And his bathroom is fairly close to the door where his room is. So he's like right across the hall in the bathroom, and I'm just sitting there on his laptop. And I got bored of CSGO, and I tabbed out in the middle of a matchmaking game. I know it's really fucked up. But I went AFK, basically, and I was on the internet, just kind of going on my Twitter. And I opened a new tab, and I saw, you know when you open a new tab, and it kind of brings up suggested pages to go to? I opened it, and I realized that one of the suggested pages was Reddit. And if you guys probably all know what Reddit is. It's just like a really cool website where they have like threads and shit like that. I don't use it too much, but I know a little bit about it. And I also know that there's a lot of fucked up shit on Reddit. A lot of fucked up shit. It's a pretty out there website in certain parts. But yeah, I saw that Reddit was suggested, and there was a little preview picture of like the photo of the subreddit that it was showing, and it was a little fucking weird. I kind of recognized something. I was like, huh, what is that? And it looked really fucked up, whatever it was. The preview image looked really, really fucked up, so I was like, you know what? I'm not clicking that. So I looked, and I went to go search something. I think I was just going to go on YouTube, and I looked at his bookmarks bar, and he had YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and then Reddit bookmarked. So I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I'll just click Reddit. Let's see what, you know, what's going on there. I haven't been there in a while. So I clicked on Reddit, and it just immediately redirects me to a page. I don't even remember what the subreddit was called, but it was something with a number in it. That's all I know. It had a certain number in it. And it was just literally, it opened this entire thread on my friend's laptop of just sexual cartoon porn. Like legitimate SpongeBob porn, Jimmy Neutron porn, and all of this like collection of just fucked up shit. I was just like, oh, what is this? I saw this one fucking photo. It was a photo of Jimmy Neutron just making this like disgusting face, and it was like, when you got a blast. It was just filled with, like, really fucked up shit. And I shit you not, my entire childhood TV shows, like, every single childhood TV show was on this Reddit. Like, and the thing that really fucking creeped me out the most is that my friend had it bookmarked. It was bookmarked as just Reddit, but when you clicked it, it was a totally different link that led to, like, a really gross subreddit. And, yeah, it was just SpongeBob porn, Jimmy Neutron porn, Fairly Odd Parents porn, fucking any single childhood TV show that you probably watched growing up, there's porn of it on the subreddit. So I saw this and immediately was just disgusted and like, oh, what the fuck? And I closed my friend's laptop, obviously I shut out of the page, and I kind of got him a little bit of a cooldown on Counter-Strike, but I just couldn't even fucking look at that shit anymore. I just couldn't even think about what was happening when that page was visited, you know what I mean? So I just put my friend's laptop back and I started playing Xbox, and he came in and was like, yo, what's up? I was like, nothing, just playing some skate. He's like, alright, cool, man. And he gets on his laptop, and I don't know why, but he was acting so suspicious for some reason, and him being suspicious caused him to check his history, and he saw the page, he saw the Reddit, and was just like, oh my god, my stupid cousin bookmarked that, and he just thought it was funny to put porn on my computer. I was like, dude, it's all good, man, don't even worry about it. Like, I know, my cousin does the same, and I just kind of lied, because I fucking didn't want to be like, oh, what's wrong with you, jack off the cartoon porn. But yeah, now whenever I look at Robert, I just think of SpongeBob and Sandy getting...
I'm only watching Janet to lie. Oh, I'm gonna watch this one. That's really loud for me. I gotta fix my thing.
Down
Oh, I failed. Alright, that's one laugh. Almost got me there. Oh, this little Chinese girl, I've seen her before. She's funny. Ooh, monkey's riding a... What is that, a warthog? Oh, that almost got me. That's just sad. Oh boy. I've seen this before. Oh. I watch Vines all day long. And YouTube all day long. Oh boy, I almost laughed there.
Thank you. You're not that handsome.
Wow, thanks.
Oh. Oh no. He's gone somewhere. Oh no. Skip this stupid ad. Boom. This is an Axe commercial. I like these commercials. When you rock those heels and ride those wheels. Looks, it looks. Looks about some balls. It's all right when you get a door. You got dough, the brains, the tough. Right. I think that's Tony Hawk. These commercials are always funny. Oh boy. Oh wait, it only started back. Oh boy. Choking. Oh boy, I would laugh at this if they use a different song. I hate Taylor Swift so much. Oh no. Oh boy. Alright, two laughs. Oh no. Oh no. I love these two movies. Round one. Oh, not, oh, it's SpongeBob. There we go. Oh no. Do it again. Do it again. Alright, three. Hello? Sorry about that, guys. WestJet. Thirst is real. Oh no. Oh boy. Sitcoms feel like. Oh! Give me a minute, guys. Alright, I gotta go up here, back, guys. I forgot.
back, guys. You guys watch the video.
Inhibition, also known as impulse control. Whenever you bite back a wrong answer, or stop yourself from stepping into traffic, you're using this cognitive ability to stay on track or accomplish a goal. Neuroscientists have studied impulse control for decades, investigating its effects on decision-making, bilingualism, emotional states, and more. Thousands of these studies, plus a few Lumosity games, trace back to a groundbreaking impulse control test published by Dr. John Ridley Stroop. Let's step back to 1935 and learn how this test came about. The brilliant son of a farmer, Stroop was too frail for manual labor, so he left the farm for the academic world, where he published his impulse control test in his college dissertation. Let's try it now. First, a warm-up. Name the colors these blocks are printed in. Stroop's test. Name the colors these words are printed in, but don't read them. Stroop tested 100 college students. Everyone's first impulse was to read the words, making this simple test very hard. Thanks to the effort of controlling their impulses, people who took Stroop's test were 74% slower and far less accurate than people given colored blocks. Decades later, scientists are still using Stroop's test. It's made this farmer's son one of the best-known scientists in his field. At Lumosity, our scientists drew inspiration from Stroop's work to make Color Match. We transformed Stroop's list of words and the spoken responses into a fun game you can play in just 45 seconds. Become a premium member today to challenge your impulse control with Color Match. Find this game in your training program, along with 40 others that combine to give your brain a balanced workout.
Watch your profanity.
It's a new one. I'm sorry I took so long, guys. I gotta see that. Not even a normal one. A caterpillar one. 1 minute, guys. Sorry if you guys heard that, you probably did. I had to unconnect and reconnect my mic. Which reminds me. I'm about to be eating Big Mac. Ooh, get owned!
Watch your profanity.
What the fuck I look like crying over some nigga that don't want me when I could be mouth harassing?
Ravioli, nigga.
Wow, epic dance right there. Oh, it's funny as a fat cat. Nobody care. Nobody don't care that you broke your elbow.
Ask the child if he or she is choking.
Are you choking?
Are you choking?
I can't believe they stopped Sesame Street.
What'd you say?
I said
y'all niggas hired?
Bitch, I woke up this morning feeling like a whole thought did.
I hate pickles.
What the fuck is this?
That's Max and Ruby. Ruby and Max. And yeah, I ain't gonna sleep because of me. It took me forever to figure out what you were saying, but I finally figured it out.
And, enough other shit written about me and my damn year. So.
Okay, hope I'm doing this right here. Oh! Oh, what we learned. What did we learn?
Yes. I made my own money, so I spend it how I like.
Oh!
Dangerous animals in the world, so I built this cage to keep them secure so there's no possible. Oh my.
Try, there's only do.
After this video, I'm gonna end it. Trump.
From the Manatee County Fair, Linda Carson, ABC 7, would you not eat my pants?
Ooh. That's one weird man.
Just get in the car, I'll go and I'll take you to your dad's shop, okay? He's busy right now.
You should not fuck that nigga dick for furry.
Oh.
You gotta be bold, man.
No, give me out, touch me.
Creep just standing there. Nigga, what the fuck? Don't touch me. Nigga, don't touch me, bitch.
Your mom's been hurt. She's in the hospital. She sent me to come and get you.
Bitch, swear.
Not my dad. Go away, something. Ugly ass fucking. Go away.
No, Lee.
Boosh! That thing is terrible. Ooh, aww. There's no time to. No!
I love to go with my penis.
Shut your bitch ass up!
Oh my god. The cable turned off. You sure that's not the nigga dick for furry?
We have to sit out here and wait a long periodically time. The buses are nasty. I woke up like this, teethless.
Officials say that the U.S. could have similar problems with its power grid if solar winds strike major.
Fuck away, my pussy!
No, sweetie.
You're a fucking idiot.
Everybody say pussy and keep going!
Hey!
People know a lot about trucks.
This is how you eat a Big Mac, nigga. Son, come on, son. Come on, Kyle. It's the China. Bing, bing, bong.
Bing, bing, bong. Alright guys, that was a, how long was that? Alright, that's the video. I'm probably going to post a few more tonight or tomorrow. Alright, well, see you later.